Guys, now first of all, I know the audio may be quite terrible, and I know the sound that you hear in the background is terrible, but to be honest, I'm working on how to fix that stupid stuff. Anyway, this is part one of the 201 video. I had an original intro that I filmed on Monday, but because I finished most filming today, so part two will come out hopefully next Saturday. All right, and I won't make it the Friday. I'll make it the Saturday. So I've got other stuff to work on. So you're only getting two facts figures for this one, and you get another two for the next one. I'll see you in a bit, and peace. Look, I honestly don't care what his real name is, it's always date of birth, like, it's just a stupid video that everyone else does on YouTube. You sacrifice them. Guys, welcome to it's time for an update. Now, this will be a short one, and today we're basically talking about one thing, and that's these films. Films that are coming out now until the year 2020. So we've got a lot to talk about here. So, as you know, recently I've already covered most of these films in another It's Time for an Update that I did a while back. Now they've released the full list of it, I just want to give you the full list of the films. Okay, so the first one here from the May the 6th, Captain America Civil War come out. Now, it's already come out and it came out here in the UK, I think May the 2nd, I think that was, but that's already out. X-Men Apocalypse is coming out on May the 27th, 2016. I've seen the trailer for this one, and I couldn't actually like, I don't really know what to say about that one. And then on June the 3rd, whatever, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, whatever, will come out, and I believe it's another film directed by Michael Bay, what some people are hating on. The trailer looks quite alright, but this will be a film that I don't want to see. Finding Dory will come out June the 17th, 2016. Now, you remember Finding Dory? Well, it's Finding Nemo, instead we're Finding Dory. So, like, that blue fish character, yeah, that one, also played by Ellen DeGeneres. So I'm quite looking forward to that, and also trailers are out for it. Independence Day, I've heard a little bit about this film, not too much, I'm not really interested about it. It's coming out on June 24th, 2016. Now, I believe this is about like when America had their independence day from another country. And the Batman Killing Joke will come out sometime in the summer of 2016. I've seen the trailer for it. I am really excited for it. The Ghostbusters reboot, but it says it's got ladies, not men, will come out July the 15th, 2016. Now, honestly, I think it would be best with men, but we'll see how it goes. Star Trek Beyond is coming out July the 22nd, 2016. Now, I'm not sure if any trailers have come out for this one, but if I see any trailers or if I find them, I'll put them in the link down below. The Suicide Squad is coming out August the 5th, 2016. And as you know, you've seen many trailers with it, with Batman hopefully to be in it, the Joker, and the Suicide Squad. I'm quite looking forward to it. And it's going to be, we're going to see like what's going to happen. And I believe this film is set after the events of Batman v Superman. And on November the 4th, 2016, Doctor Strange will come out. Now, Doctor Strange is a Marvel film, I believe it is. And the character that played Sherlock, the BBC Sherlock Holmes, Christian Bale, I think it's called, he's playing Doctor Strange. And then on December 16th, 2016, Star Wars Rogue One will come out. Now, we've already talked about this before. And I'm a bit too worried about it because I'm not sure they're continuing where we left off last time. We may have to wait another year to actually see if we are continuing from last time. Because as you know, Wei holded up the lightsaber and was going to give it to Luke. But yeah. On February the 10th, 2017, we got the Lego Batman film. Now, I honestly thought they had to make a separate Batman film, Lego Batman film from the Lego movie thing, because I think he's quite a funny character. Then on February the 24th, 2017, God Practice or something? I do not know what this film's all about. I know nothing about it. On March the 3rd, 2017, it looks like here a Wolverine film's coming out. That one there. And then on March the 10th, 2017, it only shows a picture of a gorilla. Or something, I am not too sure. Thing is, I don't mind if you like put the picture in there, but at least put some words in there because I don't know what it is. On March 24th, 2017, a Power Rangers film will be coming out. Now, I've looked for trailers for this and there's no trailers on there yet. And then Guardians of the Galaxy, Part 2. It's coming out May the 5th, 2017. Wonder Woman will be coming out June the 2nd, 2017. Now, you know the Wonder Woman girl that you saw in Bat v Superman? That's her. Cars 3 will come out on June the 16th, 2017. Now, I'm not sure if there's any trailers being released, but if I can find any or information about it, I'll let you know down below. Now, on June the 16th, 2017, I don't know what this logo is. Please let me know in the comments down below or what this Lello logo is, because I do not know what it is at all. And then on June the 25th, 2017, a Transformers 5 film will be coming out. Guessing that from the logo. And then on July the 7th, 2017, we've got Spider-Man Home something coming out. And I believe it's a Marvel film and a bit of a cartoon film as well. And then on July the 14th, 2017, we have got War for the Planet of the Apes. And then August the 4th, 2017, we've got another Alien film coming out. And then on November the 3rd, 2017, we've got Thor, Ranger, I don't know. And then November the 17th, 2017, we've got the Justice League Part 1 coming out. Now, this film will have, like, Ben Affleck as the Batman, that Superman guy that you saw in the Bat v Superman, Wonder Woman, and etc. And then on November the 22nd, 2017, we've got Coco. Now, Coco is that character from the Wreck-It Ralph film, like that little girl. And then on December the 15th, 2017, we've got Star Wars. We've got another Star Wars film. Sorry. So we've got Star Wars episode whatever coming up then. And then it was just announced that in 2017 there'd be a Bloodshot film. I know nothing about it. And then on January the 12th, that's a Jeremy film. A 20th Century Fox untitled film will come out, so they don't know what they're going to call it yet, or planning is still being done. And then Black Panther is coming out February the 16th, 2018. I heard a bit of some talk about this, and I know nothing about this character at all. I may be talking about these films, but some of them I know stuff about, some of them I don't. And then on the 16th, 2018, the Flash film will come out. Now, I believe the Flash movie, I think it's been done by a different character, not the Flash guy that you've been seeing for the TV series. It may be done by a different actor. And then on May the 4th, 2018, got Avengers Infinity War. So that little sneaky clip scene at the end of the Avengers Age of Ultron, that clip there, that's basically that film there, saying that the Avengers and Guardians of the Galaxy are going to team up again. Well, team up for the first time. And then on May the 18th, 2018, the Lego Movie 2 film will come out. And then on May the 25th, 2018, Star Wars Han Solo film will come out then. And I believe this is Spider-Man film next. Oh, sorry, jumping ahead. On June the 8th, 2018, we've got Guerrilla Sod Weather 2 coming out then. Then we've got Toy Story 4 coming out June 15th, 2018. Then when I saw this logo, I got a bit excited. On June 22nd, 2018, we've got Jurassic Park 2, it looks like it to me. Is it Jurassic World or Jurassic Park? I can't remember. And then on July the 6th, 2018, we've got Ant-Man and the Wasp coming out then. And then we've got another 20th Century Fox untitled film coming out July the 13th, 2018. Then July the 27th, 2018, we've got an Aquaman film. And people say, I've heard that Aquaman is the least popular character in the DC Universe. And then we've got a DC untitled film coming out October the 5th, 2018. Now, December the 21st, 2018, we've got a Spider-Man film, but it looks like it's May. And 2018 was announced. We've got a Venom film coming out, and that's Spider-Man related.
That guy there.
And then either 2018 or 2019, this is a speculated date that the Batman film will come out. Batman played by Ben Affleck. And then March the 8th, 2019, we've got Marvel, Captain Marvel. Bit weird. And then April 5th, 2019, we got Shazam coming out then. And then May 5th, 2019, Avengers Infinity War Part 2, so continuing from the last film. And then May 24th, 2019, we've got another Star Wars film coming out. And June 14th, 2019, we have got the Justice League Part 2. And then this next film, I was quite excited when I saw it. On June 21st, 2019, The Incredibles 2 will be back. November the 1st, 2019, another DC untitled film. And then April 2020, we'll have Cyborg. And then May 1st, 2020, Marvel untitled film. And then June the 19th, 2020, Green Lantern Corps. And then July the 10th, 2020, and November the 6th, 2020, a Marvel untitled film. And then just announced 2020. I'm not too sure what this logo is. So yeah, I'll leave the full list of the website of where I found this down below, and any of the logos that I couldn't actually know Or if I didn't know any information about it, let me know down below. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this.
We get pulled up way before the party. Turned up hotel lobby. Fast life like a Ducati. Spending money like I'm from Saudi. Bagging bitches with the bad bodies. Semi cooling with the black Barbies. I got brain cause she a smarty. And now I'm feeling like la-di-da-di.
Hey.
Wait a second, wait a minute. I don't think you're ready for it.
Hey.
Party like a pro, baby. I don't got a train for it. And I ain't even paying for it.
Whoa.
Any second, any minute, we about to see the chorus.
The girls wanna play with boys, and the boys wanna play with girls. And the girls wanna play with girls. Boys wanna play with boys. Oh boy, don't you love this girl? The girls wanna play with boys, and the boys wanna play with girls. And the girls wanna play with girls. Boys wanna play with boys. Oh boy, don't you love this world?
Stop and we don't quit. In the club like we the shoe. Two more, legit. Up in this bitch and we so lit. Oh my god, oh my goodness. Feel good cause I'm sipping on good shit. Two drinks, got two fists. Three chicks, got two,
four, six cheers.
Hey! Wait a second, wait a minute. Take it to the next level.
Hey!
Turn up the bass. Turn up the track treble. Any minute, we about to get in trouble.
The girls wanna play with boys, and the boys wanna play with girls. And the girls wanna play with girls. Boys wanna play with boys. Oh boy, don't you love this girl? The girls wanna play with boys, and the boys wanna play with girls. And the girls wanna play with girls. Boys wanna play with boys. Oh boy, don't you love this world?
That's all I won't do. Drink up more, drink two. Repeat like it's deja vu. Stay lit, that's so hot, got a wonderful view. I stay so fly, I flew. Yeah, baby, no lie, that's true. Yeah, baby, I'm cool like woo. Damn, baby, I'm cool like woo. Yeah.
The girls wanna play with boys, and the boys wanna play with girls. And the girls wanna play with girls. Boys wanna play with boys. Oh boy, don't you love this girl? The girls wanna play with boys, and the boys wanna play with girls. And the girls wanna play with girls. And the girls wanna play with girls.
Yeah.
The girls wanna play with boys.
Now we should part where it's lip syncing time. Well, lip syncing is house dancing, whatever you like to call it. And today we're doing it to KSI's Goes Off. Now, when he said that he needed our help, that you need like to make videos so you could be in that video, and he only gave us a week. If he said like 2 weeks, I would have done it. But yeah, so. Because I forgot to do it then, I'm doing it now. Here it is, enjoy. Bye bye. Well, I'll see you in a bit. I don't know why I keep saying bye on this.
AKS. They see us while we're on the internet. We don't care about what they say or what they say. And let them know that this is my house. They're blacking out like somebody just turned the lights out. It goes off like he knows that it goes off. She knows that it goes off. We know that it goes off. Every time we roll up, he knows that it goes off. She knows that it goes off. We know that it goes off. Every time we roll up, see. Roadblock, every time we show up. Bangers that we load up. Make your grandmas do the robot. Haters, they get no love. Ladies looking so hot. We should pleasure FIFA. Goals and goals and clothes off. Snap, snap, go hard. Go fast when I drove past. When I hit the club, drinks on me. No limit tab, no plan. Because the thing is so nuts. Whole crowd with the phones up. Posing for a picture. Now I'm ready for my close up. They see us while we're on the internet. We don't care about what they say or what they say. Let them know that this is my house. We're blanking out like somebody just turned the lights out. It goes off like he knows that it goes off. She knows that it goes off. We know that it goes off. Every time we roll up, we know that it goes off. She knows that it goes off. We know that it goes off. Every time we roll up, see. It goes off in my crib, oh, yeah. It goes off in my town, oh, yeah. I roll in heavy, walk for boy and then I shot it down. I'm up there, we load up, playing then we show up. Screaming cause we blew up, the fame I'm here to turn up. I'm a nerd, still I'm catching birds. Distance up your made the riches with my word. Making pasta in the kitchen. It's finger licking, now they acting so suspicious. Cause my service so delicious. They see us while we're on the internet. We don't care about what they say or what they say. Let them know that this is my house. We're blacking out like somebody just turned the lights out. It goes off like he knows that it goes off. She knows that it goes off. We know that it goes off. Every time we roll up, see. He knows that it goes off. She knows that it goes off. We know that it goes off. Every time we roll up, see. He knows that it goes off. She knows that it goes off. We know that it goes off. Every time we roll up, see. He knows that it goes off. She knows that it goes off. We know that it goes off. Every time we roll up, see.
I hope you enjoyed this part. I'll see you on the next one for part 2. And any videos that I made in this one will get released separately again for the schedule. The schedule is changing over the summer holidays because, well, it's gonna basically mean I can make videos and look after my other channels much more easier. Bye then.